little as you want, but I'm going to show you all right now. So you each move for 45 seconds and then 15 seconds off with about a minute break in between. So we're going to start with some sumo squat punches. You want your legs out wide. Deep squat and you're going to punch. You want to keep the arms tight. If you want to pulse in that squat, you can. Next, we're going to go down to the floor, do some donkey kicks.